What is really wrong with us? I'm not blaming the companies who are signing the actors in the advertisement, but it is the us who are influenced by them. That's why they signed them for their ads, right? In fact, recently, Baiju stopped the recalling the IPL ads. So Baiju has Shah Rukh Khan, and that has been a very successful campaign for them. And banking on that, now Vedantu has signed with Amir Khan. I'm just waiting for someone to sign Salman Khan too for the next. So we need an entertainer to really sell education. What about names like Madan Pal Singh, Narasimha Reddy, Surinder Singh, Vikas Kumar? Don't know who they are. Trying to understand, or you don't recollect who they are. Well, these are just a few names amongst the 153 names shortlisted by the selection committee for the National Awards for Teachers 2020. All right. But having them would impact or have a good impression on the customers, right? So that's the question why I'm asking. What's wrong with us? Not what's wrong with the companies. To share your thoughts. Thank you.